School is now helping students learn by getting their hands dirty. All new for you this morning, reporter Rebecca Thornburg goes into the multi-million dollar building and takes a closer look.
A creek, science labs, and learning spaces. The brand new Knopp-Hailpern Science Center at the Park School in Amherst open for students to get a more hands-on learning experience when it comes to science.
Kids hold on to knowledge for a longer term and in deeper ways when they've experienced the act of learning rather than just hearing or reading about it.
Students from pre-K to high school seniors use the new science building for experiments and more in-depth learning.
It's just kind of cool to see the concepts that you're learning in class to be applied to actual tangible stuff. So like a common experiment would be to like make aspirin or to react an acid in a base or something like that. And just seeing that in person, I think, can really provide a good perspective on how everything works.
I like that, like, it's open, so like you can see everywhere.
Students have already been using the 34 wooded acres of landscape to learn more about natural science.
Just from the beginning of school alone, we've had kids collecting data on all sorts of natural things. So right now, some of the kids are starting to track the rate at which leaves change in our canopy. We've had kids monitoring life in the stream and in the pond. Our understanding is that our planet and our natural world are going to need young people who understand science and understand that natural world and understand how to take care of it.
Another cool thing about the school is they left some things unfinished to get the students' opinion and see what they would like to bring into the building.
Oh, I like that.
I really like this story because, and I like what that one kid said, it's about tangible things and learning hands-on.
Exactly. And when you see something, you do something. So much more in your brain than just reading it on a piece of paper.